Collins was Andrew's babysitter. All the babysitters complained about him and lived quickly. Andrew wanted to get rid of Mrs. Collins too.
And the parents had a meeting on every Wednesday night. On Wednesday, Andrew decided to hide from the new babysitter.
Andrew crawled under his bed to hide if the new babysitter came up to his room. He would jump out and scare her, but no one came to look for him.
Andrew waited and waited. His bedroom door remained closed. Finally, Andrew wriggled out from under his bed.
Slowly, Andrew opened the door and went out into the hallway. Just as he was about to take another step, the lights went out.